Then the big one came, the local finals. If I won, I'd be up there, London, the Empire Leicester Square Ballroom, dancing for TV. Big prizes, the British Disco Dance Championship, 1978.
And as I started to dance, people started to clap. I was going to win.
wasting your time. Beware, I bear more grudges than lonely high court judges. When you sleep, I will creep into your thoughts like a bad debt that you can't pay. Take the easy way and give it.
Thank you. The idea is very much to see what would happen if there was a being who had exactly my history, only a completely different visual appearance to the rest of society. And that's why I dress as a man. And I find that when I put on the garb, somehow it transforms the nature of the experiences that I'm thinking about.
Stop buying crackers, cookies, and things she does anyway and says it's for 35
992,760 BC.
Fruit fly with double the moon.